Good morning, guys. Happy Sunday. I got up pretty late and I'm just getting ready now because I find that when I get ready, I feel a lot more productive and put together, and I actually want to get things done. If I'm just like chilling in my sweats all day and I just get really lazy. I've got a few things to get done today. I need to do grocery shop. I need to sort out my washing because it's Sunday, and I need to fetch my clothes from the tailor. My coat, my jacket, my blazer, my coat, and my skirt. So, because tomorrow's Monday, back to school. I'm so excited. I miss my students so much, and I'm looking forward to seeing them tomorrow. But yeah, that is the plan for today. The weather's actually really nice today. So I've been trying to go skating for like the longest time. So I'll see if I can actually go. But yeah, chilling, taking it easy. Some ramen I got from Aston because that's the quickest thing I can think of right now, and I've been having toast like every day. Swing tip. Look at her
clothes. My
whole tongue. Ow!
Okay, grocery haul. First things first, tofu,
yogurt,
feta, sungjus tea, cider, wraps, schnitzels, cereal, seaweed, peppers, broccoli, I think that's pumpkin, a lot of cucumber because you blow through it in this house now. Avocado. They didn't have my lettuce that I like, so I had to get that one. Did you just drink that out of the jug? Mushrooms, eggs, apples, mandu, mini pizzas, and bread. It's quite a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and unpack this. Woke up from a nap and I was like, I need to go get food. And Sungju arrived, so I'm gonna go ahead and unpack and start making dinner because it is 6:30.
There is a life I lead in this city, hurrying to cut my teeth. I can take what I need to get by. It doesn't make it easy.
Happy Monday! I've run out of breath because I was rushing. I'm on my way to work now. Catching the bus. It's actually not that cold today. I don't know why I brought this scarf, but OOTD, I'm wearing this turtleneck and then my skirt, stockings and boots. And I'm actually getting quite warm because I was rushing up the hill and I'm like so exhausted. Anyways, I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm so excited to go back and see my kids. Yay! What a day. What an actual day, actually. I need to obviously explain. So I went to work today, had a great start to the morning, got my stuff together, did all my computer stuff that I needed to log in for the new semester. I mean, the semester is only like a week or so, but yeah, we have a semester that's only for like a week or so, which is so ridiculous. An hour and a half into like work, I started puking. See, I just had my smoothie this morning, that's all I had, which usually I'm fine. And I go back to the office and my co-teacher was like, oh, do you want some water? And she gave me some water. Then that also, like, I don't know, just started making me feel sick. And then I had to go take the water out too because I couldn't hold it in. And then yeah, I think it like happened like three or four times, and my co-teacher was like, no, we're taking you to the hospital. So at one point she started giving me like plastic bags, and she's just like, we were just the both of us in the office just holding the plastic bag. And then I was like, no, I'm fine, you know? I don't know, I was like, I'll be fine. Also, back of my mind, I was just thinking about the school lunch. I just wanted that school lunch because I haven't had it for 3 weeks now, so that was fun. And then she like had the bag, and then she was like, and I was like sitting down, I was like, I'll be fine, I'll be fine, it's okay, like I just need to like just take it easy. And then as I was saying that, I was just right in front of her, it was so gross. And then she was like, nope. She went downstairs to the principal, was like, go in the car. She took me to like the hospital, and yeah, I saw my doctor and all that stuff. And it's just like there's a bug going around apparently, and Sungju had she's been having stomach issues since she's been here, so don't know if it's contagious, but if it is, so that happened. So I had that, and then I had like a drip for like 2 hours. I was so bored, and I tried to take a nap, but it was so cold. And then I came home. I can't think about putting anything in my stomach right now. He just told me to like take some Gatorade and like given me some medicine. Probably gonna have some soup later or oats, but I'm pretty upset about that school lunch. It's the only thing I'm mad about. So now I'm just chilling at home editing. That was my story time. Oh, so dumb.
What a time. What a time. There is a life I lead in this city, hurrying to cut my teeth. I can take what I need to get by.
I'm going to heat up some galbi tongue. This is what it looks like. And I'm just gonna put some rice with it. Great unknown. When I return from the afterglow, will you carry me like I am whole? This is what it looks like. It tastes so good. I'm gonna eat this while I watch another episode of Maid. I'm like so hooked to this show now. Amen. Be together, take me back where I belong. I want it all. I had a feeling, but the feeling is all gone.
Gone. Happy Tuesday. I'm on my way to work now. I've had such a rush of a morning. I almost missed my next bus, and there's like a market at the other stop. So I had to like run in through because the bus was already leaving. And I dropped my phone, and everybody in the market was like, phone, phone. But I got the bus, so we made it. Feeling much better, a lot more alive. This is my OOTD turtleneck, stockings, and my Converse. Let's hope today's better than yesterday.
What is it?
If I could take you back tonight. It's the 20-minute break now, and one of my students' gifts arrived. I still am waiting for one more. It's actually shocking that I'm still waiting for some of these gifts, because they literally nag me every single day. Like, when are we gonna get our presents? And it's literally like the new year. So sad. But I think it was in the office and somebody just forgot to give it to me. And it's been a pain in the butt cheek. But I'm gonna wrap it now quickly, and then hopefully I ended up having to order one with my own money, because the struggle is real. But she wanted a neck pillow, so I got her one for traveling. And then hopefully by tomorrow I can like give them their gifts, because this is the last week. Yeah, anyways, I had my third graders. They just played games on the computer. And next I have my fifth graders, and there's only one fifth grade boy now. The other boy left to go stay with his dad in a different town, and now it's just him. So I think we're just gonna chill here, and I'll let him like either watch a movie or play a game. And then after that is my sixth graders, and then finally I can have some lunch. I hope it's really good lunch. And then I've got fourth grade, and then first and second grade, and then I'm free for 2 hours, and then I go home. Busy day. Tuesdays are always just like jam-packed, and they're busy doing taxes now, and that's always so stressful, and it sucks because it's a lot of money. But yeah, so this morning's just been like really chaotic, but it's good to be back for a week. I want it all. I had a feeling, but the feeling is all gone. Watching my girl Charmaine. Love her flickering pole dance. You guys should go check her out. Okay, what is number one? Two. Two? What is it? If I could take you back to my youth, I'd show you what I wish I knew. My will is strong with a place to lean. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. What? I said okay. Grind. Kick.
Are you
going to
do something?
Am I
going
to play?
Yeah.
Hold on. We'll be together. Take me back where I belong. I want it all. I had a feeling, but the feeling is all gone. Wait, hold on. We'll be together.
Take me
back where I belong. I want it all.
What is one?
One.
I had a feeling, but the feeling is
all gone. 3 HC chicken.
Goose.
Uh huh. Okay, which one is it? Good? Good job.
Crow.
What is?
Oh,
great. Look at that view. Wow. Wow. Skating.
Let you go. What have you really gotten? Time moves slow. What are we waiting on? I keep your blood on my show. Let it run.
This is the mood right now. I just got back from skating and I'm like, my hands are dead. But my packages arrived, my water, and I don't remember what that is. I'm gonna heat up some dinner. I've got some crumbed chicken and some salad. And I have an episode of Made. Why is this not focusing? Oh, it's annoying. Okay, it was such a good skate. Just saying. Okay, bye. Now that you're gone and we've fallen out, I guess I'm thinking you're all I go on about. These are the colors that come. These are the colors that come. Happy Wednesday, guys. I feel like I've been like starting the vlogs on my way out to work, but today Ashton is back to work. He's officially out of quarantine, so my walk is only like 2 minutes. But today is such a nice day. I'm going to my main school because my middle school is on vacation, so I'm just going to be desk warming today. This is my OOTD. I'm wearing this sweater dress thing. It's like that long. My coat, leggings, and Air Force. I'm excited to just chill and do nothing. And I still get to have school lunch and hang out with my kids. It's Daddy! Look who's back to the grind!
Just smashed through all these boxes. Oh, yeah. Like a huge celebration of fireworks.
Welcome back, Father!
Dude,
well, it's been a minute.
Yeah, I don't want to go to work.
You look so American.
Really, I am American.
I'm American. What are we waiting on? I keep your blood on my show. Let it run. I worship the ground you're on. Hey guys, it is 12 p.m. I'm walking to my bank now. I mean, to the bank. It's not my bank. Because I need to pay for my gas bill. Oh, and it actually really hurts. I mean, my underfloor heating is not cheap. Like, it's a known fact, like, in Korea. Like, it's very, very expensive. And, like, I saw the bill for this month and I was like... Literally every January, it's always like, it really hurts. These are the colors that come. Just like that, I'm already done. It literally took me like 2 minutes. But also the reason I had to go now, because it's lunchtime in 10 minutes and after lunch, my kids hate it when I have to go to the bank after lunch. So because today I'm free, it works out that I could just go now and they don't have to like freak out. Because it's like, it's soccer time, why do you go after lunch? We need to like play soccer. That's like, it's not enough time, teacher, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, they're so funny. What? I know! Stop playing what?
These are the colors.
The corona?
The color.
Yeah. Stop it. You see that? Stop it.
These are the colors. The color.
Why?
What you have always known.